I'll share any story with you. A harrowing tale. The ghost had defeated many of Sukhbatar's spirits. But many more gathered aboard a mighty fleet where they readied a final assault on Tsushima. The ghosts decided to take over one of these ships and use it to assail Sukhbatar's fleet. The Mongol crew defeated, the ghosts set sail down the coast. The ghosts needed no crew, for they had the help of the kami. A strong wind filled their sails, and with each passing moment, they grew closer to Sukhbatar. After a day's travel, the ghosts came across a lone ship with its sails up. They quietly boarded the enemy vessel. Thank you. ghosts found freshly killed bodies in cages.
Feel my flame!
They're trapped spirits, illuminated by hanging lanterns.
No!
Final enemy fell. A voice cried out from a nearby cage.
Sukhvata doesn't control us yet. Free us and we'll go in peace.
Cages opened. The spirits vanished into the fog. But a second ship raced to intercept the ghosts as a fiery bombardment rained down upon them. Cried out from a nearby cage.
Sukhvata doesn't control us yet. Free us and we'll go in peace.
Cages opened. The spirits vanished into the fog. But a second ship raced to intercept the ghosts as a fiery bombardment rained down upon them. Figures of spirit. Huh. more spirits emerged to challenge the ghosts. They returned to their ship, eager to set sail. Set out to find the rest of the spirit fleet and Sukhbatar himself.
Out here, there will be nowhere for you to run, ghosts. The sea is an unforgiving place. Come and see the full might of my army. Once you're under my control.
The ghosts made landfall at a known pirate cove. From all across the seas, pirates had gathered, eager to serve Sukhbatar. For he had promised them riches beyond belief, and all of Tsushima as a safe haven. Led the ghosts deep into a graveyard of ships run aground. And on them, Mongol, Ronin, and bandit spirits forced by Sukhbatar to fight alongside one another. Mongol spirits were put to rest, and Sukhbatar's army weakened. Thank you. The ghosts rid this ship of bandit spirits. Ronin were released to the wind.
my blade! Feel my blade!
Go!
Butter finally fed. His control over the spirits lifted, and they departed Tsushima. The ghosts celebrated their victory, but knew they'd face Leo himself soon enough. Which of these legends interest you? Let's begin. The ghosts arrived at Fort Mitodake in search of Io's infernal scrolls. The demon had delivered these writings to her followers so they could aid her plans. If the ghost could steal the scrolls, they would know Io's plans. But the fort was guarded by deadly fire spirits. Ghosts. Fire rained down as the ghosts rammed the gate. The gate slammed shut. The ghosts would have to find a way through the wall. Gate was shut, the path barred. With a resounding boom, the wooden gate shattered. The next courtyard was overrun with guards. Destroyed, but there was another close by.
Take this.
others fallen, the remaining fire spirits became enraged, unleashing a relentless bombardment of flame and destruction. Once again, the path was blocked.
Feel my blade!
The closer the ghosts came to reaching Eo's plans, the more furious the spirits grew. Some say the fire spirits were created by Mongols, but it was Eo who gave them life, infusing them with her fury and rage. Forging another fire spirit lay crouched in the tower across the courtyard. Another fire spirit. Another wooden gate blocked the way. Gate splintered and the way open. The ghosts arrived at the barracks. Eo's infernal scrolls were hidden nearby.
That text is sacred. I will destroy you for defiling it.
Ghost found Io's writings. They reveal she was building an army in the Blood Realms.
Those are not for you. My warriors will kill you all!
Io's army would reach Tsushima by building a bridge. Having recovered Io's infernal scrolls, the ghosts only had to defeat the remaining fire spirits. Io planned to use an ancient ritual known as Hitobashira, a blood sacrifice to the gods that strengthened a structure so it would not be broken. The ghosts reached the top of the fort and found the iron gate sealed shut. Thank you. Io's forces emerged from a blood portal, a gateway to her realm.
Feel your power, ghosts. Come, show me your potential.
Ghosts reached the top of the fort and found the iron gate sealed shut. Io's forces emerged from a blood portal, a gateway to her realm. Ghosts reached the top of the fort and found the iron gate sealed shut. Io's forces emerged from a blood portal, a gateway to her realm. Up the hill, Leo's army made its final stand.
Come,
ghosts reached the top of the fort and found the iron gate sealed shut. Io's forces emerged from a blood portal, a gateway to her realm. Ghosts reached the top of the fort and found the iron gate sealed shut. Io's forces emerged from a blood portal, a gateway to her realm.
I can smell the sweat on your brow, hear your racing heartbeat.
atop the hill, Io's army made its final stand. Io's army was pushed back for a moment, and the portal was clear. The ghost saw their opportunity to destroy it. Blood portal was destroyed. With it, Io's connection to Tsushima was severed. But the ghosts realized their path was now open. They could pursue Io to her realm and stop the Onibaba once and for all. I have many legends for you to enjoy.